Babe Ruth, and in his specialty, there's 10, and there's nobody near him.
That's correct.
And is it substantial?
Ted offends the mind. He was as credible a young man as he could possibly be. Looked good, spoke well, intelligent, all these things. And yet, he was a pervert on the evidence. He murdered girls, buried them, dug them up, and buried them again. He bashed in their skulls. He really was into it. It was his favorite thing to do.
He didn't tell the truth. Sure, he told the truth about pieces of things. But there were so many things that he didn't tell the truth about.
You ever physically harmed anyone?
Ever physically harmed anyone? No. No. You know, again, not in the context of things that you're speaking of.